It was exactly 1 year ago that speed racer in his Mach 5 defeated us.